quickly. It's the X Factor final. Revved up and ready to go. It's Mr. Daredevil O'Leary.
Everything I know, ladies and gentlemen. Great Britain, we are live on ITV, and your X Factor final starts right here. We are at the S13E Arena here in Wembley, along with 10,000 people for the biggest weekend of Matt, Sarah, and Five After Midnight's Live. Tomorrow night, one of them will be crowned the X Factor champion 2016. Well, it is more like 10,004 people, because we're missing a pretty special quartet. They're a lively, very sprightly bunch of heavily perfumed pop sopranos who throughout the series have attached each other with popcorn, been turned into mannequins, and shown a surprising lack of geographical knowledge. If they're a band, they'd have split up, got back together again, split up, reformed, split up, and got back together again. Thank goodness they are. They are the X Factor judges! Simon Cowell. There they go. Take a seat, you lot. All right, big weekend ahead of us. Huge names on this stage. The weekend is here. Little Mix, thank you, Simon. Little Mix is here. Kylie, Madness, and Louis Tomlinson. We've also got the legendary duets, the Homecomings, the legions of cousins, teachers, nuns, and bakers that make up our finest overexcited supporters. And that support has been here since we started the live shows all those weeks ago with 12 acts. And as the weeks have gone on, we've had Shocks, Sensations, and Sunglasses. Now just three remain. And by tomorrow night, we'll be down to just one, our winner. And of course, three judges are still within with a chance of winning themselves, but Simon, for once, is the voice of reason and impartiality. Simon, what are you hoping for tonight?
Well, I've probably got the most important job tonight because I am impartial. I'm looking for someone who can show they've stepped up tonight.
And what about these three?
It's in their hands, Dermot,
not
me.
Giving up on them, like your style. Thank you, Simon. All right, let's get things started in traditional final style. And welcome to the X Factor class of 2016.
I was working all week, nothing excited. I was waiting all week, so boring. But tonight I'll go out because it's final night. Everybody stop your work.
Yeah, yeah, that hurt me all in me.
Look at that boy, I'm over it.
I hope she getting better. Hope she ain't making it like I did, baby.
So for long is the kind of peace. Forget that girl, I'm over it. Guess I should say thank you.
I loved you anyway.
Go ahead, babe, I'ma live my life. My life. Yeah!
Shout out to my ex. You're really quite the man. You made my heart break and then made me who I am. Here's to my ex. Hey, look at me now. But I'm all the way up. I swear you'll never bring me down.
please welcome your X Factor Final Three. Ladies and gentlemen, your X Factor finalists. So, we are left with our final three. Matt, how are we feeling tonight?
Nervous and excited.
What's it like to step out here, Wembley Arena?
Incredible!
Yeah. 5 after midnight, how are we feeling, boys?
Oh, my days, this is incredible.
I wonder why I say 5 after midnight. I hear a lot of girls screaming when I say that name. Yeah. Sarah, how does this feel for you?
Incredible. I can't believe I'm here. I can't wait to be home.
Right, huge, huge luck tonight, everyone. Ladies and gentlemen, Wembley, make some noise for your X Factor Final Three. Huge night ahead of those guys. A lot of work for our finalists this weekend. But you've got your part to play as well, and it is quite a big part. Your votes alone will decide which act leaves the competition tonight and who goes on to win the X Factor tomorrow night. No sing-off, no judges, just you. Pure. And right now, we need you to man, woman, boy and girl up because the vote is now open. Huzzah! And will remain open until later tonight when we're going to freeze the vote and reveal which act had the fewest votes and will leave the competition. Votes cost 35 pence plus any network access charge or vote for free via the X Factor app where you have 5 free votes. Sponsored by Just Eat, free to download and round with more exclusive. Simon has cars and houses. You have 5 free votes to use before we freeze the vote and another 5 when we reopen the vote at the end of the show. Important that. Terms and conditions can be found on the website. To vote from a landline, number to call. 090-20-50-51 and then add the number of your favourite, or from mobiles only at 650-51 and then add your favourite number. So, add 01 if you want 5 after midnight to win the X Factor. Add 02 to make Matt the champion. And it's 03 to see Sarah triumph tomorrow night. This is...